Guys, it's me, Mega Man. No, Prince Toma. Well, I have a special okay. Again, I have a special. Video for you. on my other channel, I have a folder that contains unlimited Mega Man Fan Robot Masters, where people playing Mega Man Fan Games versus Plenty Robot Masters. So I grab all Robot Masters I can grab from YouTube and people playing then the Robot Masters. And for this I have a special video created. This is very, very awesome. And why I show you this is Daisy is a part of it. So have fun with my Mega Man video. Woo, baby. Great, isn't it? It's super. It's mega. Woo! And I have an important message. I hope the people not watch this video who watch the Mega Man fan videos. Okay, Comet-Woman is my favorite Robot Master. She's very cute and very powerful. Fan Robot Master. Yeah. And my Robot Master Original, my favorite was Pharaoh-Man. And now it's Bounce Man, no? Because of the cute voice. Yeah, and back to Comet Woman. And why I not playing the Mega Man fan games? Because I've played Mega Man Unlimited, and I think that was my first really fan game I played. And the first one was sure it was Comet Woman, no? And I always lost. I always lost it and but I love Mega Man Fan Games and Fan Robots. So, Comet Woman is not only a special part why I like her. It's a part two because she's the only robot master I played and immediately failed. Okay, I played maybe some ROMs from the past, but really fan games I never played, and Comet Woman was my first try, and okay, I said, okay, I let it. I play better other games when I play original Mega Man games. Okay, that's it to this video. Hope you take a look on my fan videos of Mega Man and happy gaming.